Picture this, New York City, 1987. A young Dave Attell steps onto the comedy stage for the first time, armed with nothing but a dream and a razor-sharp wit. He quickly becomes a regular at the Comedy Cellar, captivating the crowd with his raw, unfiltered humor. Fast forward to the late 90s, Dave's got his own show, Insomniac with Dave Attell. It's a hit. His unique blend of dark humor, observational comedy, and spontaneous encounters with the night owls of America's cities captures the hearts of viewers nationwide. But Dave isn't just a one-trick pony, he's also a writer, contributing to Saturday Night Live and The Jon Stewart Show. His comedy albums, Skanks for the Memories and Roadwork, are critically acclaimed. From the gritty stages of New York to the screen of millions, Dave Attell's strange yet successful career is a testament to the power of humor, perseverance, and the love of a good laugh. Stay tuned for more fascinating tales from the world of comedy.